got a 10-second penalty. He took the barrel and missed it.